In Windows 7, you can customize your PC to look and sound the way you want. And you can do this by changing the themes and by adding gadgets to your desktop. And we're going to look at both of those options today. So right-click on your desktop and click Personalize to go to the themes. A theme determines how your computer looks and sounds, and it includes your desktop background, colors, sounds, and your screensaver. Windows 7 has a number of built-in themes, so try some of the built-in themes and find one of them that you like. There are a wide variety, ranging from architecture, to characters, to landscapes, and more. And there are more themes online that you can download if you like. Now we can also customize a theme by using these four options at the bottom. So we'll start by changing our desktop background. Put a check next to any of the images that you want to see, and if you check more than one, they'll play through as a slideshow, and you can decide how often you want the picture to change. Now to use your own images, change the picture location to your pictures library, or you can browse for any folder on your computer. And when you're done, click Save Changes. You can also change the window color. You can click on any of these boxes to change the color, and then you can change the color intensity using this slider. If you don't want the windows to be transparent, uncheck Enable Transparency. If you want to change your sound effects settings, you can click Sounds. And to change your screensaver, click here. You can select any screensaver from the drop-down list, and then click Preview to look at it. If you'd like to use a slideshow of your own photos, select the Photos screensaver, and then click Settings to change the folder. Select the wait time for the screensaver, and then you're done. So you can close this window now. Now let's look at some gadgets. Right-click on your desktop and click Gadgets. Gadgets are programs that you can place on your desktop, such as clocks, calendars, slideshows, and more. You can select any gadget you like and drag it anywhere on your desktop. To change the settings for a gadget, click the wrench icon. We're going to change our location for the weather gadget. And there are many more gadgets online that you can download. Just click Get More Gadgets Online. So these are some of the ways that you can customize the appearance of your Windows desktop.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.